it off perfectly. Now, I've been having a lot of perfect days, actually, and this promised to be another one. Then, boom. I ran into myself.
You ran into yourself?
Yes. Now, I didn't know it at the time, but she had that lost look. She didn't know whether she was coming or going up or down. Remind you of anybody? And then, since I mowed her over... Is anything broken?
No, it's not broken. I didn't even love him anymore.
Well, that should have been my first clue. So I ask her again how she was.
Oh, no, I'm... fine. I just...
What?
I just really miss him.
And then she hugged me. She just hugged me.
Mm-hmm.
I mean, think of it. I run over a strange woman, I almost kill her, and then she's hugging me. And then to make things worse, she's
you.
Yes. And she goes off onto this big story about how she and her ex-boyfriend worked together, ring any bells?
Ding, ding.
And how she has this huge case, and the firm suddenly decided to represent the other side because there's more money in it, and the client got dumped, and then she got fired, and then now she's brokenhearted.
Over losing her job?
No, her ex-boyfriend.
I'm so confused.
Well, the thing is that she still really loved her ex-boyfriend.
Ding, ding.
He would rub my feet. He would give me these reflexologies, you know? How every part of your body is represented by a specific point on your foot. Did you know that?
I read.
Well, he would take his little finger and he would tickle my uterus. Thank you.
She was like me. So I hired her.
You did what?
Well, I've come to a point in my life where deep down I long to be a mentor.
Oh, dear God, no.